Good evening, everybody. It gives me an immense pleasure to extend the vote of thanks to the dignitaries and the virtual dais. First of all, I will extend my sincere thanks to Professor Agarwal, the Chairman, NBA, MHRD, New Delhi, for his kind acceptance and delivering his inaugural speech. Then I will extend my sincere thanks to the honorary guest, Professor Karisitappa, Vice Chancellor, VTU Belgaum, and Professor Kembaraju, Vice Chancellor, Bangalore North University, for their kind acceptance and their speak about this conference. And then I will extend my sincere thanks to the keynote address, the speaker, Dr. Sangar Venugopal, Vice President, Mahindra and Mahindra Research Valley, Madras. Then I extend my sincere thanks to Professor Rajasekhar, our Pro Vice Chancellor, University of Hyderabad, for his kind acceptance and delivering his presidential address. Then I extend my sincere thanks to Dr. Sri Kumar, the Chief Librarian, IIM Kozhikode, for his acceptance and the conference director. Then I extend my sincere thanks to Dr. Kunnur, the President LIA and the virtual conference convener, for the selecting us, for choosing University of Hyderabad as a organizer for conducting this virtual conference. I thank all the people, those who are involved with this conference. Moreover, I hope that this virtual conference for another 3 days will be give good deliberation on the library services in the virtual environment. I hope this is going to be useful to our user as well as the library professional. Thank you.